In the course of my pilgrimage to the sacred places of Buddhism, I had the experience of meeting people from all over Asia, as well as from different parts of Europe and America. I met rich and poor, young and old, monks and nuns and laymen and laywomen. Though we often did not speak one another's language, we always managed to express some mutual goodwill, as well as our awareness of the fact that we were all pilgrims together. This served to underline one of my fundamental convictions. However greatly human beings may differ, it is still possible for them to communicate. Nowadays, we find people maintaining that men cannot understand women, whites cannot understand blacks, Americans cannot understand Russians. I believe that it is possible for us to understand and communicate with one another by virtue of our common humanity, and that to deny this is to deny that we have a common humanity. Faith in the possibility of human communication, however great the differences between us may seem to be, is faith in the oneness of humanity. And without that faith, we shall not survive.